My name is Markus Bättig. I am responsible for teaching the machinery, electrical and metal industry professions, MEM. In the area of digitalization and industry 4.0, we consider it very important that apprentices in the first and second year of training already have points of contact with the subject matter.
We start with interprofessional projects in the first year of apprenticeship. This means that a design engineer, a mechanic, an automation engineer, and an electronics engineer work together on a project that is supervised by instructors. This gives the apprentices the opportunity to gain real experience.
At RAU, we want to identify important industry trends early on and also implement them. Therefore, it was clear to us very early on that we would like to invest in areas such as Industry 4.0 and digitalization.
Festo learning systems are very important to us. We use them in different areas, for example in pneumatics with fluid sim or in electro-pneumatics. And then it continues with CP lab and CP factory. That really gives us the opportunity to train broadly in Industry 4.0.
We have experienced that knowledge transfer using the frontal teaching method is rather low. Our goal, with various teaching methods and new learning techniques, is to ensure better transfer of learning among young people. Young people, and the world, have changed in recent years. We want to take that into account in our teachings.
Today, the instructor becomes more of a coach and works together with the learners.
Learning on the CP factory is definitely fun. The learning material available for the system is very detailed. You can also create your own tasks based on it. It's easy to take a single station from the network system and start to learn programming on it. Later, you can build upon this by operating the stations in the network. Systems like the CP lab are very important in basic training, because teaching dry theory is just not enough without hands-on application. In theory, it's one thing, however, when it comes to doing, it's usually a completely different thing. Working independently, learning freely, and coming up with creative ideas myself is very important, because I have to be able to do that in my future job. The CP lab, for example, brings much more life into the classroom. It allows the opportunity for people to try things for themselves, and encourages independence.